of all, TFT display, we call it active display. Active means we have a transistor or more than one transistor in every cell, in every pixel, and actually in every subpixel. So a TFT is abbreviation from a thin film transistor. So transistors that are very small and very thin, and they are literally built into the pixel. So they are not outside somewhere there in a controller, but they are in the pixel itself. So for example, this big TFT 55-inch display contains millions of transistors in the pixels. We don't see them because they are very small and they are hidden, but in every corner we see them. And if we zoom this display very close with the we'll go closer, then we will see something like that. Yes, so here in this image we see subpixels that are basic colors, so RGB, and then we see also this black part that is uncovered here. This part are the transistors and some electronic circuit. I will show you a little bit more what is inside there on the next slide, but here we just need to know that we have the pixels, we have a subpixels, in every subpixel we have a transistors, and this make the display active, this make the TFT display. Of course, the TFT display usually is a color display, not necessary. There are monochrome TFT displays, so the displays that are active have the transistors but have no colors. And the colors in a TFT normally is added by the color filters, yes? So we build pixels, the very small pixels that we call subpixels, and every one of them we cover with different color. As I said, usually it's RGB, and so red, green, and blue filters, but we also have a displays that are like RGBW, will be, you know, red, green, blue, and white. Of course, for white, we don't need any filter, so it's like just naked pixel to make the display brighter when we have the white screen. Actually, this display that we have here is RGBW type. But here we have only RGB, and what is interesting is that the white part of the screen, despite this one being RGB W, if it will be the regular RGB display, will look exactly like that when we go closer. So if we will go far away from the screen, this part will become white for you. That is how the lights are being mixed together and generate the white light. Yes, so if we go close to the screen, we will not see white light at all. We only see it from the distance. Okay, so let's go a little bit deeper into the TFT cell. What we have inside, we have this part that is like well known for us.